Diki palata. You will never experience emptiness.
How kita ukutwala kubose yomba se.
You will never experience dryness.
How kita ukutwala homela.
The Lord will use you for His glory.
I said,
the Lord will use you for His glory. You'll be shocked with yourself. The level of usage that you will experience after now, you'll be shocked. In the name of Jesus. Katoma ya nanata.
Masu kataba ya
kaluzo. Eitwa. The generation rising is not ordinary. It's not ordinary. It's Allah. It's for power. May God use you in your family, right in your family. If things happen and seemingly unnatural, you are the voice. You will speak. You will rebuke that devil. That devil will scamper away.
Satan asia.
You will declare salvation for your family to be saved. Your siblings will experience a better life because of you. You are a voice to manifest in your household. May that be so in the name of Jesus. I said, may it be so. Chains in your family will break because of you. Limitations will break because of you. Curses will erode because of you. Doors will open because of you. I speak to you. I speak to your body, your system. You are for power. Things will change because of you. I said they will change because of you. May God use you for better. You can't be there and things are the same. You can't be in that house and witches are still lending. Fire must burn. There must be a demarcation. There must be a difference. That there is a child of God manifesting the power of God. There is a fire in the house. Penny. No wonder devils can play around. I commend you. I send you today like a flaming fire. I send you today like a flaming fire. I send you today in fire of the Holy Ghost, the power of the Most High. You are carrying anointing. Jesus said, the Spirit of the Lord is upon me. The Lord has anointed me. You are carrying anointing. The Spirit of the Lord is upon you. Rivers are breaking. As a rivers are breaking.
Yes, Lord.
As a rivers are breaking.
Yes, Lord.
There is a breaking now.
Yes, Lord.
There is a breaking now.
Yes, Lord.
The God in you will manifest again. I said, the God in you will manifest again. Will manifest again. I say again. I say again. Again and again. Again and again. Wherever you are, receive the power of the Lord.
Power.
power fall upon you. May it 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 fall upon you. Power. The Holy Ghost, may it fall upon you. Lageta by your tie.
Yes, Lord.
Waleta by your tie. Ina marakapata.
Yes, Lord.
Walanta
kiyapo.
Ina parata. May it fall upon you.
Yes, Baba.
Power fall upon you. You are carrying destiny.
Lageta
by your tie. Ekuala by your tie.
Yes, Lord.
Power fall upon you. Power in the name of Jesus.
Lageta
by your tie.
Yes, Lord.
Power. Power. I say power in the name of Jesus.
Yes,
you are destined for greatness. I declare the power of Elohim. Power fall upon you. Power locate you. Power katela parata. Lagida bayata. Lagemayata. Alemayata. Wele dabaya.
Yes, Lord.
Karanga maya ho. Power again. Pouring upon you. Lagedaya, lagedaya, lagedaya. Inakapataya.
Yes, Lord.
Shalemaya niyo.
Yes, Lord.
Imaleta kapatanda.
Yes, Lord.
Ragabayata. 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 Etando koaliate, e marosha la tayeta, e mantapelata, e korua tapalata, power kela, e ruana kata for greatness. I decree and I declare, yalema, yalema, yalema yata, yalema yata, yalema yata, ikapata, 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 yateke peta, ikorala.